Lewis from Sharing Cities London. Hi, welcome Nathan.
Hi.
Can you explain to the viewers what Sharing Cities is about?
Sure. Sharing Cities is a European-funded Horizon 2020 Lighthouse project. We're testing out various types of smart technology across a number of different cities. And in the Sharing Cities programme, it's London, Lisbon and Milan, and I'm from London. And we're testing various types of technology around smart mobility, smart lighting, retrofitting building around energy systems and renewable energy. And we're hoping to test these solutions in such a way that other cities can replicate and copy what it is that we're doing.
Ideal. How would you see the cooperation between cities?
Well, I've just been having a conversation with your colleague from Amsterdam about that very thing. And I think the cooperation between cities is, this technology is new. It's all about innovation. It's all about testing something we haven't done before. And I think the cooperation between cities is around shared learning, so we can see what other cities have done that's successful or unsuccessful. And then I think there's a bit around cities coming together to purchase innovation together. And by purchasing innovation together, you de-risk it, and hopefully you can lower the cost. So there's a huge amount of potential in cities coming together around purchasing innovation. Particularly this year, I'm really interested in talking to a lot of the cities. So I think one of the things we really need to start doing is to create more awareness around the Lighthouse programmes and the FP7 programmes, which Amsterdam was part of in the past. And we want to start to aggregate these and aggregate demand across the various city governments. So I'm going to be really targeting city governments. And also, hey, I love to play around with new technologies. So I'm here to see what the newest gadget is.
Of course, explore. All right, thank you, Nathan.
No problem.
We'll come back to you with more.